Disaster search and rescue volunteers Neil Woodmansey, Ashley Hildred and Mark Dungworth appeared on Wednesday's installment of Good Morning Britain with Colin the Collie. Kate Garraway interviewed the firefighters about traveling to Turkey to help those affected by the terrible earthquake earlier this month. The men and Colin spent 10 days helping the rescue effort, and Kate was eager to know how the brave canine contributed. The 55-year-old broadcaster began, "For all those people watching who can't get their dog to walk to heel, how did you train Colin to be so extraordinary? Give us some tips." Neil explained Colin was obsessed with toys as a reward as a puppy. "So what you do is, you've got the toy and you don't give him it, you tease him so he barks at you and then he gets the toy," he added. "So eventually, and I am not being rude, Kate, but you smell, I mean we all smell." Coronation Street killer Stephen Reed finally exposed after our co-host Ed Balls jumped in to say, "I mean tell me about it, tell me about it. It's all in the morning, thank God you've said it." Kate awkwardly laughed and held her notes close to her face in embarrassment, adding, "I am just crumpling." Neil admitted his wording came out wrong as she tried to laugh off his remark and asked him to carry on explaining how Colin was trained. The rescuer explained, "The reality is we all smell and the dog will always pick up your scent. The idea is you hide a toy, and the collie comes leaping for it, and the idea is if your smell is coming out, Colin will smell it." The clever pooch then sat up on the Good Morning Britain sofa and let out a soft bark and grumble. Kate joked, "You see, Colin is jumping to my defense." Ed Balls staggered as GMB guest makes brutal dig about his weight. Update: Kate Garraway wows in dress with thigh-high split at Brit Awards 2023. Latest: Kate Garraway fears this has escalated as Otto Ray goes on GMB rant. Insight: elsewhere in the interview, Neil explained how inspiring the people of Turkey were. He told Kate and Ed the locals were helping as much as possible during the rescue effort. "I've never been to an earthquake before where there was so much help. It was quite inspiring," he added. More than 47,000 people have been killed by the two earthquakes which hit Turkey and Syria earlier this month. The seismic activity was felt in Lebanon, Egypt, Israel, and Jordan. In the aftermath of the disaster, a spotlight has been put on homes which did not meet earthquake standards. There have been increasing calls for construction standards to be enhanced in Turkey as well as in developing countries around the globe. Good Morning Britain airs on weekdays from 6 a.m. on ITV and ITVX.